Meanwhile, the accused Buffalo supermarket shooter now faces federal hate crime charges. Peyton Gindron scheduled to be arraigned today on a 25-count indictment, which charges him with carrying out a domestic act of terrorism motivated by hate. He is expected to enter a plea at this hearing. The 18-year-old was previously indicted on a first-degree murder charge. He pleaded not guilty to that and has since been held without bond.